is our Allah. If we walk towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they come running to us. Allahu Akbar. When we meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, what will we say? Will the earth cry when we leave this earth? Ask yourself, how will we face the Almighty?
After Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bring Amen. This man had disobeyed Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with so many disobedience, had committed so many bad and evil acts, that the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam says Allah azza wa jal will reveal to him 99 foils. Each foil is as far as this man can see. And some narrations say each foil is from the earth to the heavens, from the earth to the heavens. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will say to his servant, "Oh my servant, did you know anything in those boys? Did you know anything in those files? Everything written and recorded in those files, do you object to any of them?" So he says, "No, my Lord. Everything written on those files are correct. I've done all those that have been recorded." So Allah azza wa jalla will say to his servant, "Oh my servant, do you have anything to give in return? Do you have any objections?" So he says, "Oh my Lord, then what can I do in front of those 99 files? Each file is as far as I could see." So Allah Azza wa Jalla will say, "We have a card for you." Card. Yes? A simple card. A simple card in front of those 99 files. So this servant of Allah will say to Allah, "Ya Rab, what's this card going to do in front of those 99 files?" So Allah Azza wa Jalla, the Most Just, will say to his servant, "Oh my servant, today there is no injustice. Today is the day of justice." So Allah commands for the scale to come forward. And Allah Azza wa Jalla will put the 99 files on one part of that scale, and that card and that simple one and only card on the other part of that scale. And you know what happens, my brothers and sisters? That card ends up to be more heavier than the 99 files, because on that card there is La ilaha illallah.